So my name is Boubacar Kante. So I'm assistant professor of electrical and computer engineering at UC San Diego. So my group work on structured material from the centimeter scale to the nanometer scale and to better control light. Actually, what we have demonstrated in this work is, we demonstrated that for the first time, what we call topological cavities. So these cavities, unlike cavities that have been demonstrated so far, can have arbitrary shapes and maintain their properties. Imagine that you have a space and you have to pack objects on the space. So if the object that you have regular shapes, so the number of objects that you can put on that surface is limited. So especially if you have curved surfaces. So now, using cavities of arbitrary shape, we may be able to more densely packed component on chip. So this is what we are really excited about because this will make computer faster and may have application both in classical and quantum optics. We can actually indeed make cavities of any shape in 2D. So for example, in order to make a proof of concept, we first started with a cavity that was a square. And this is a square, you know, the square has sharp corners. When light encounters sharp corners, it's usually scattered. And when light is scattered, basically this is a loss mechanism. Light that is scattered is not kept into the cavity, so that's not good for you. In order to make efficient devices, you want to keep all your photons in the cavity and use them to do what you really want to do. So if the photons are lost, so you have to generate them again, and that takes energy. And usually, when light travels in structure with sharp corners, at the corner, light is strongly scattered. And here, we clearly see that this is not the case because it turns like exactly at 90 degrees. So we have also implemented other shapes, shape that is like the shape of the US. I would say it basically approximates the shape of the US, with the Canada being at the bottom here and Mexico on the top. So the shape is flipped. I was really amazed when I saw this for the first time because we can indeed now make cavities that have any shape that you can think of. So this is very exciting to me. It increases, gives us one more knob to control light, and we'll use it to make faster switches, new type of interconnects, a new type of cavities, and so on. So I think many devices will be using these platform in the future.